I'm actually looking forward to this one a lot. This is going to be a real high performance. This is... I have no idea who's going to win this either. I really don't. I mean, if you look at it on... this is a tough one. This is a real tough one. Here we go, Max. I like the car. I thought it was glitter for a second there. I'm not really sure. Oh, it's the... I'm not really sure what that one is. So we got Smashy. Top 100 in a 1v1, of course. We know that. Recently beat, apparently, Jack on his own YouTube video. It was pretty epic to watch, actually. And we've got Max there. Max won the British Esports All-Star Tournament with his team. And then we got Bloom, who recently got Supersonic Legend in ones and twos. And over here we've got Dizzle, 2K player, pretty higher than 2K nowadays. An unbelievable player, pretty much guaranteed to every double touch. As is all of these players, actually. Ark, I'm not too sure where Ark is in the rankings right now, but he's always pretty high. Loves the mechanics, of course, one of the best breezy flickers around. And Ultra as well, who is a beast and also was very close to top 100 last season in 1v1. Nice little cut in. There's the block from Smashy. Interesting settings here. Feels super zoomed in after those settings I was using. And this is just a back and forth game right now. And look at the speed it is being played with. There's a lot of digits here. I'm going to have to use two hands to get all of these players. Dizzle winding at that front post position. Notice how he was hidden because he knows, obviously, in 3v3, demos are what it's all about. You'll see from these sort of plays here, it's very difficult to get goals because everyone's so good at defending ball side. But look at that passing play right there from Arc to Ultra. This is brilliant. These are the plays you need. Right here, Ultra takes a shot onto the backboard. Really smart thing to do is hit it off target because most people defend their net. Why would you defend off target? And that's why those work so well. Everyone jumps thinking it's a shot. They miss it. Ark was ready to just slot it back into the middle. And Ultra with the change of direction. And that's what you need. Close changes of direction. So far, pressure-wise, pretty similar as well. Here comes Max in the air. Started off as a freestyler. A long time ago, wanted to get into Pulse. And, rumored that he got in there, but some people say it was a prank. But I know, really, he could have got into it if he wanted to. He went from something like Platinum or Diamond to Grand Champ in one season. Oh, here we go from Smash. Oh, wow, a rare miss from... Oh, my God. Oh, that's got to be unbelievable. A rare miss from Smash. You don't see this guy miss. And then to get the save as well. That is brutal, especially with a deficit here. I know it is only one, but in a game like this, every single opportunity counts. It's Ultra puts the pressure on Dizzle right there with the fake. And here comes Ark with the block. Allowing his team to rotate. There is Bloom with a redirect. Bloom, what is going on right now? The first highlight of the month is in the bag. Bloom pushing upfield. Smashy just booming it. But look at that from Bloom. Unreal. No way anyone's going to save that. That is so hard to see. Hey, how you doing, Al? What's up, bro? Hope you're okay, man. Ultra popping it in the air. There goes Bloom. Bloom into the middle. Max thinking about it. They managed to come back after that little misplay. So they're going to be happy about that. Of course, they might be thinking we could be two up, but you never know. It's not a good way to think. It's not true in any case. Oh, solid 50 from Ultra. Had the most middle portion of the ball. Or central portion would have been a better thing to say. Look at the bump attempt right there. Smashy had to come across and save his second, his last man, in fact, which was Max. Max in the air. There's an opening. Surely, what a save from Ultra. Going one way, puts it behind him. Really good skill to have to be able to even manipulate himself in the air to put it behind him. Because, of course, in pretty much all game modes, but especially in freeze, where you need to be playing to those safety zones, which are your corner defensively, unless you can get a full clear out into the middle or over the top of at least a few players. Don't want to be centering the ball up for your opponents. There is a low 50 from Ultra. Ark on the ball, but is he going to get beaten to it by Max? Max does get the beat. Speed from Ultra. And that is the current game. It's all about who can get there first. Pepper him. Put the pressure on. Prolonged pressure is the game in freeze. Taking the mid boost there can control the pace of the game. As you can see, it forces the whole of the orange team there to back off. Allowing the blue team to come through. Really good boost grab there from Max. May not look like a lot. Great demo from Ultra. But those things really add up. That one boost grab could change the whole of the game. Believe it or not. I'm pushing into the corner looking for the block. We're going to go into overtime possibly in game one of three. In there, Smashy can magic it in. Almost does. Dropping it down. Max up and out. And there we go into overtime. Gives an opportunity from the kickoff. Ah, nice. Wow, good stuff, man. That's awesome. What did you stream? Oh, blue. So close. He's already had that sick redirect. Smashy. Over to the side. Playing it slow. Taking and faking, but they've got to be careful. Bloom's going to go over the top. He's looking to block goal side. Great recovery there from Smashy to push it forward. Bloom taking the corner. Dizzle driving forward. Where is Dizzle? There he is. I'm loving his car. It reminds me of like a tiger or something. It is the Monster Cat decal in black and orange. Something so simple. Looks so good. Here we go. Trying to keep it up. He might be looking for a rapid reset there off the backboard. Dizzle into the air. Ultra up there first. Double touch won't be able to be happening because he's low on boost. So he goes to the direct shot. Great bomb there. Almost. Bloom into the air. Flip reset surely right now. There it is. Over the top. Good save from Dizzle. And look at the speed. Max dropping it down. Oh, no. Max was dropping it down to Smashy, who he thought was in the middle. Smashy saw an opening for a double touch. Both of them commit. And neither one hits it. Well, they've done a good job to recover. Bloom playing really well this game. Smashy pushing up, really trusting Max, but he's got the speed to recover and get back on defense, and that worked out really well for him as he grabs the mid boost, the corner boost as well. Touch from Ark. Smashy into the air. Dizzle right there, looking for the double touch. Of course, he gets it off the sidewall. That is standard for this guy. Clear away. Ark on it. Doesn't get a piece of the action. Smashy, the blue team looking good right now at the end, but there might be another double commit. Yes, there is. Bloom went up the same time as Max. And if we're looking at double commits, we've seen a few out of the blue team and not actually any so far out of the orange team. We were playing a brilliant passing play. Oh my God, Dizzle. Great pass. Look at the passes they're doing. Unreal. This is a fantastic bit of passing right now. They are playing it around so well. Twice, two great passes into the middle with a lateral pass and able to find the back of the net. But my God. That is a sign of things to come from this team, then. They got to watch out. Because blue team hitting it more off the backboard, going for those sort of touches. Where I've noticed the orange team going for more lateral passes and trying to clip those in. Hey, what's going on? What does it go, right? This is an actual team. Then this looks like it could be a real team right now. Yeah, because they've got the PP, which I'm guessing is the Pepegas. Oh, Max looking for the bumps on Dizzle. Tell you what, this is a fantastic game. This is only game one of a potential three. And it is so close. Smashy into the air. He's got enough boost, maybe. Oh, what was that? Bloom taps it in again. What? Where was the defense on this? This is interesting. Dizzle goes up. Ultra right there. Oh, tough one to defend. Yeah, fair play. GG, well played. Shanty of Pepegas getting it done. Yeah, that is a good team. They were actually, they were 1-0 down for the majority of that. Got the first goal. Hey, what's up, what? How you doing, man? Got the next goal. So it was 1-1, and then, my God, long overtime. Great sportsmanship from everyone here. Oh, man. Do you know what, though, bro? It wasn't scary. It was amnesia. It wasn't scary. It was a very slow game. Very slow game. But we played Five Nights at Freddy's after, and that was scary. It was Kaze. It was scaring me. I was actually doing fine until Kaze was like, he's coming for you. He's under the table. He's round the chair. I was like, dude, what the hell? Let me just play the game. He was freaking me out. I was actually so chilled out until Kaze started mentioning about this Freddy guy. I don't even know if he was making up to just scare me, you know. Max into the air. Three laps away. Yeah, he's three laps away. What does that even mean? He's three laps away. What a sadistic person. He laughs when he kills people. I've heard it all now. It's a legit mechanic. That's just... I wonder, that makes sense. Oh my God, Smashy with a solo effort to get the pass to Max. Let's have a look at this from Smashy. Gets the opening. Good pressure there from Bloom. Look at this little... Oh, God, fantastic. And Max there, from that angle, the 50-50. I mean, it's going to be very hard to win that one as a defender. That's trying to help you. Yeah, that's fair. Sometimes, like, ignorance is bliss. I suppose if I would have got jump scared, though, on that... Whew, smash it again. Well, so far, Shanty Pepegas looking much better in this team, in this game, sorry. And I think a lot of that's because of the spacing. They're not sticking around as much as they were in game one. And that caused a lot of the double commits, which caused a lot of openings at the back, which they had to recover. And there is another one. I thought they'd sorted it out. Let's have a look. Bloom. Oh, man. Just couldn't get back in time. Possibly. And it's a split moment. You know, it's a split second decision. Maybe. Taking that path lane would have allowed him to get into a stronger position in time. But on the flow of the game, sometimes, you know, it's just one of those things. Smashy on the ball. Over to Max. Doesn't happen. One apiece again. A close game. But it looks like it's a lot more volatile. I mean, it took the whole game to get to 1-1 last time. And we've already done it within pretty much the first minute here. Yeah, Freddy scared me. I just enjoy getting to night five with a load of energy and just slamming the doors. That's the best thing. Smashy into the middle. Bloom. Over to Smashy. Thought about it. Looking for the come to daddy. Yeah, we're trademarking that right now. Oh, there's a lot of openings down this middle, though. I've got to be honest. You can see them going a little bit wider than necessary as the third sometimes. And that has caused them problems here. See, there is an opening right there. Bloom does get back in time. Dizzle did hesitate, though. Maybe if he went straight away, that could have been straight in. I'm not too sure. They're trusting each other really well, though. I suppose that is a sign of trust. They really believe in each other's ability. And there's an... Oh, so close. Smashy, surely. He's not going to miss that. Aldrin with the save. Force to Max. Max tapping into the side to Smashy. Great pass in play. Brilliant shot. And a demo as well. The save from Dizzle. The pressure is brilliant from this team here. They do have a few kinks, though, but overall, the pressure game, which is arguably one of the main things in Freeze, is looking solid. Max just diving in there, gets a piece of, gets a lot of Dizzle, actually. More than one piece. Bloom to the ball first. Nice little chip over the top of Dizzle. Into the air. See Smashy. He might go solo. Yes, he does, and it's hard to stop that again. We see Ultra in the same position that he ended in last game, the actual winning goal. He goes to the corner there. The boost isn't there. And it's so hard to recover once you come in into that corner to get back and make the save. And not knowing if Bloom was going to pass it. Thought he might have had a few seconds more. Bloom going straight to net. Dude, I'm going to have to upload the air. This is a crazy series. Ultra passing it back. I love how they're mixing up these passes. They're going lateral. They're doing back passes. They're really mixing it up. Unbelievable. Ultra going for the wraparound. 50-50. Are the Shanty Pepegas going to take this? They've got the one goal lead. We saw how long it took for the what they call the melt to get a goal in game one. Well, they got it early, actually. It was how long it took a goal to get a goal in overtime. Dizzle playing it to the side. Ark is there. Ark decides to bail on that. Had no outward momentum. Smart decision. Dizzle lifting it up. There's the back pass. Over to Smashy. Smashy can't crack it like he wants to. But right now, the pressure is huge for Shanty Pepegas. Ark feeding it away. Trying to just limit some of this pressure. Double in the corner. This could be an opportunity here. Ultra flicking it into the air. Shout out. That's a good pass. Ark is up. Ark. There might be an opening. He's surely not going to love it. That smashing with a save. Didn't have enough to get it in, but you got to love the idea. Good touch from Dizzle onto the backboard. Almost. Caused him a little bit more problems than you expect. It's Dizzle with his sneaky touches. Max off the ceiling, looking to follow it up, get the block. Bloom right there at the end. Whoa. Oh my God, this is like a 3v1 right now. They still make that save. Max getting back in time. So much pressure. Look at these dribbles from Max. There's a lot of pressure coming through right now from the melts. Been popping it away. Dizzle is there. There's the double from Bloom. This could be it, surely. To secure it. Oh, my God. Reactive save from Ark. As the 50 was won by Smashy. Can they take it into overtime? Max it out of the game. Dizzle trying to keep it up into the air. Can he feed it into the middle? Or are they going around away with their $15? Here comes Smashy. Dropping it down. Ultra. And there it is. GG. Well played. What a game.